Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Libras, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Libras. So for your moon energies, this is the card. And for your love guidance, Libras, this is the card. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with this card for your general energies, guys. Libras, so in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or in your relationship, this may be the time for you to work with people, like-minded people, that sense of belonging may be riding high today for you all, guys. So you love to work with the people, maybe in your work situation or in your relationship. Maybe you feel like sharing your ideas or dreams with this person you love. And this card just points out that we are all social creatures and we need to know we are useful to our families and communities, and we work well and feel better when we are part of a group. So it does not matter whether we are that important member of the group or not. It just means that part of something big. Having that sense of belonging gives us a purpose when we work together for greater fulfillment for everyone. It gives a sense of purpose to our actions, guys. So regardless of what we do, maybe whatever help we do or whatever it is, whatever our contribution may be, let it be small or big, it does not matter. No matter what your contribution is, your presence in the group, that is what is the most important thing, guys. And in your relationship too, just like that, there are times when you tell something and this person you love, they follow. But sometimes you can follow when the other person leads. So this is the time for you to learn that adjustment, trying to contribute to each other's growth. So it is time for you to build that compatibility and understanding, guys, and accepting that everyone has their own flaws and everyone has their own good qualities. So we must be aware of that, and we must try to be the best version of ourselves. So when we are with someone we love, we can try to be our best in our best of qualities. So the same way in our work situation, guys, when we work with people who have like-minded dreams and goals, we will work with greater potential and we will definitely move towards success, and that also very soon. And in your work situation also, you should be aware of your role, what you are really good at, what you are will be able to accomplish. So you must go for it. You must go for those skills and those actions on which we are truly good. So that is going to help you. Even when you are part of the group, you cannot do everything for everyone. So whatever you are really skilled at, talented at, you can go for that. That is going to work in a very good way for the whole group together. So it is going to push everything in a very positive way for all of you working together in your work situation, guys. So that is what I see, guys, with this card for your daily energies. So for your moon energies today, we have be bold and make the first move. So Libras, this is the time to be bold, even bossy, guys. Take matters in your own hands. So you must be determined and organized today. So this card suggests that you need to be all that if you want to find an ideal resolution, or maybe in your work situation, maybe the position you were dreaming of. And if you want something, you must accept that challenge and work towards that. Maybe if you are worrying about something, you need to be less passive about it, guys. Go for it. Grab the opportunity to make that change. And if you do that, you are going to influence the results you are going to see, guys, that is going to come towards you. And this is the time for you to step up your game and become a leader, Libras. You are simply going to see success, because opportunities are in your hands and you should go for that action. That is what I see, guys, with this card for y'all, for your moon energies. So let's see what is your love guidance. It says freedom. So this just means that releasing ourselves from whatever self-imposed ideas we have by being open. So our natural state of being is freedom and joy. So we should not suppress that God-given gift, guys, with other people's opinions and expectations. When we change ourselves for others, we are just putting on a false face or a mask over us, hiding the truth. So we should never do that, guys. We should be what we are, and that is our freedom. And when we do anything other than that, it is just giving away that power we have. So, but being free does not mean that you have the liberty to behave badly or be judgmental. But being free means letting love and compassion be our guide, be our day-to-day guide. And being really positive, or whatever it is, being positive or negative or neutral, whatever we are, that is what is making us who we are today, guys. So whatever qualities we may have, we must just honor them and learn from them. That is what is going to give us happiness, satisfaction and joy. And freedom is joy, and freedom is love, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. Thank you for watching, Libras. If you want more clarity, Libras, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your pick a card love reading today, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. I will keep the second card aside. So we will see what is the card for you all. it says the wild swans, dedication. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your life, in your personal life, or maybe in your work situation, you are doing a lot, maybe going through a lot for someone you love. Maybe you have sacrificed so much and you have faced your circumstances with that brave heart. And there is no one who knows that extent of sacrifice, extent of your sacrifice, or the extent you have gone through that pain and stress, worries for this person you love. And you have never told anyone about this work you are doing. Maybe you are dedicated to something, that one pointed focus, just like a great scientist or great minds work with that passion to discover something. So you are doing something really passionate with that level of commitment, concentration, dedication, and that you are doing for someone you love. You are going out of the way to do that work. You need not worry, guys, because whatever we do with this level of dedication will never go for waste. So there will come a time when people will appreciate you, people you love, they will understand you, understand your passion. And though it may be perceived as madness today, something that need not be done, and even people may be really hostile towards you, but this passionate action on your part, or it may be someone in your life, they are going for that. So whatever it is, it will result in healing and great breakthroughs in your circumstances, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So maybe today your sacrifice has no value, or there are no people to understand you, but there will come a time when people will appreciate your efforts, people will appreciate your courage and that focus you have, dedication you had today. So that is the energy, guys, with this card. So let's see what is the second card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose the second card, it says Sleeping Beauty, awakening. So in your circumstances, maybe whatever you are facing right now, it may be because of people keeping you away from some information, maybe some awareness. It may be something of someone's doing, maybe someone close to you. It may be a family member, or it may be even your person who loves you. So they are trying to keep away some truth because they feel that you may hurt yourself or you may worry yourself, and by doing that they are creating a very bad situation for you, because you do not know the truth and you don't know what you should or what you should not do because you lack clarity. So this lack of clarity may be because of some people, because they are keeping something, some kind of vital information from you. And that is the reason you may not be able to overcome some difficult circumstances in your life, maybe in your relationship or maybe in your work situation. These circumstances may be, guys, but very soon you will be able to overcome these challenges and you will know the truth, whatever you need to know. And when you know the truth, all your the people around you, even they will realize their mistake, what has happened, and everyone will awaken. There is some kind of a great emotional change. coming up in your circumstances, guys. So time will tell you the truth today. That is what I see with this card, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.